We had Dragon Room.
Dragon Room!
With a Grammy Award winning DJ Nasty. Woo! Did a lot of official hits. All I do is win. List goes on. Categories crazy. DJ Chino.
Big brother.
My brother. Put us on the wing. You know what I'm saying? The wing.
Yeah.
And Ricky Padilla, baby.
Ricky Padilla. Ricky Padilla, big bro.
Put us under the wings, one of the jams, Voice of the Streets, Preservative Sexy, La Bota La Calle. This is all for the movie. If you don't know, we're coming out with a movie December 25th, Christmas Day. This is a stocking HD stuffer.
That's right,
stocking stuffer, baby. That's what we do. Voice of the Streets videos, Voice of the Streets movies, Voice of the Streets Bandi. That's right, we got it all, baby.
What's good, man? It's your man, Jay Johnson, Cold Front the Firm, Push Management, chilling with Voice of the Streets right there. That's my man right there, DJ Grins. We're just out here in Orlando right now, about to go inside Vintage, pop it off real quick, you know, have some fun.
Basically another crazy group that just puts in work, just like Voice of the Streets, so they doing real big as well.
Voice of the Streets, first Tuesdays, 7 years, baby, 7 years in the making, very consistent. We got the world famous DJ Chino, what we do, baby.
Yeah. Rosé, red, I just throw away. On the love boat, getting head from a stowaway. T-I-P-O-G, I do it big, you do it lowercase. I get hit with an O-I-A, my lawyer make it go away.
We got the big homie, Nate Dio Double G, back into the VIP. Ricky Padilla in the building, you know who I am.
Don't get it twisted. We got all the beautiful women in the building. All right? Of course. We rolling, baby. We rolling.
Shout to my brother, DJ Nasty. You already know what it is. Hey, I waited for this day for 2 years. My brother's name is Tom. The big boy, that thing is behind me. That's my brother. When I work for everything, that's my brother.
Who else really trying to fuck with Hollywood Cole? I'm with Marley G, bro, flying Holly Grove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And my real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't get shit confused. I got a small circle. I'm not with different crews.